This one comes in the spirit of the music of the late great Nigerian Pan-Africanist music master Fela. Fela. Ali Kulapo Kuti. Cable land, African, yes, black woman and black man, agriculture and fertile lands with fertile plans.
Black men, original
digging
man.
Deep-rooted herbal medicine and spiritual cultivation.
First,
sharply carved crafts, artistic communication.
Black men,
rock solid pyramidology,
man.
Working with astute, acute geometry.
First,
far-reaching astronomy, ecology, philosophy, high-level reciprocity. Well-balanced governance and justice systems representing true democracy. Long before America multiplied racism by capitalism producing democratic hypocrisy. Civilization parlayed as first, best, and only real advanced cultural foundation. With American technological superiorism and capitalization on slave mastering African people and minerals, wealth with morally bankrupt appropriation. Back to Arab and European colonial pioneering work in the fields of cruelty, violence, and deceit. Planting seeds, sowing African ills like inferiority and complexion, complex fear producing oppressive cops and crops of African leaders trying to become the masters by beating their own people and being capitalized despots.
Disease,
answer that we find.
No one knows
what they don't know that could change their mind. Leveling the slanted schooling and misruling of our kind. With historical currents making brain waves realign. History's roots of glorifying Roman and Greek civilization. Greek philosophy was taught to me as the world's first real civilized manifestation. But like Greek brothers and sisters, frats and sorors, Greek philosophy ain't really Greek. Greek historians said Greek philosophers studied in Africa to reach their knowledge peak. So African schools, a world of science, trade, culture, deep philosophy, not Greeks. But in philosophy class at the best of black colleges, the capstone was missing the African piece. Oh, so both he and we teach history and my stolen legacy gets reduced to savage portrayals in living color produced in stereo types of negativity, strong as Tarzan or weak as talk TV and rap industry preference for those of us that disrespect black women and men. Troubling as the videos uncovering and discoloring the beauty of natural black features. This plain skin, lightning hair, nose jobs for pointedly artificial media creatures. Subconscious effects are brutal as the raping of the enslaved. Most don't even realize we're captured now in distorted media and brain waves. But these historical currents electrify and identify with black-powered mental elevation, highlighting the history of the psychotic struggle against your self-determination. A lot's been covered, but far too much ground to cover it all. Check with Fela, Malcolm, Marcus, Woodson, Walker, and Truth's lesson making you stand tall. They dissed us all when they banned and handcuffed Steve Biko and banged his brilliant brain against a wall. That alone should be enough black consciousness for you to pick up the wake-up call.